You know you have more responsibilities than your job. What about your family?
It's not like you care. You're in that caster all the time.
At least I'm there, unlike you. Just leave. I can't stand to see you right now.
Fine. I leave my house, that I paid for, but at least give me some change for the caster on the street.
So you use them too?
Yes, I do, but only to free my head from your annoying voice.
I know you guys are just robots, but Emma thinks of you more like a pet. Looks like the dog got you again, didn't he? Come here, little guy. Let me help you. Man, I can't believe I'm talking to a robot like that.
No, Mom and Dad broke our family picture in the fight. Maybe I can fix it. I need to. It's our first picture after Dad came back from the war.
I don't want my parents to fight all the time, Mr. Bubbles. I'm so glad you don't need that stupid caster. Nothing can stop us from being together.
I'm sorry, girls. I'll have to leave again. You know, the duty calls.
Again? You know you have a duty to us too.
I know. But my two girls can surely handle being on their own. Can't they, sweetheart?
Dad, where are you going?
Thank you.
Mom, please talk to me. I need you. I didn't mean to. I'm so sorry. Come on, wake up. The neurocaster's gone. Please wake up.